lining. I said, why are you upset? She said, well, nothing makes sense. I said,
heading for a showdown. Two teams who thrive on pressure and performing on the big occasion. Now they get their wish. Fans the world over are fully focused on this atmospheric stadium where the drama is about to be played out over the next 90 intriguing minutes. Who will prevail? Well, hello and welcome to one of the great sporting cities in England, Leeds. Our venue is Elland Road on a beautiful day for football. My name is Derek Ray and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Leeds United versus Everton.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Can't miss, surely. A smart stop here. And played short. Anthony. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Trying to deliver it accurately. Now the pressure from his opponent was telling. Well, for Everton, not the best of experiences last time out when they lost against Wolves. How do you think this one will go, Stuart?
It's never good losing at home, and it was a poor display. Today, I think they'll show far more quality in possession and play with a greater tempo. And if they can do that, they've got every chance of winning this game.
Can he take the chance? And up for grabs off the keeper. Oh, and heading it just over the top. But he's certainly not alone. And easily intercepted. And continues his run. Crossing opportunity. Oh, it must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Could still be dangerous. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. It's one corner after another. But he's gone short with it. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Cuts it back. Keeper getting the touch. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Might be dangerous. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Well, the emphasis was on placing the shot, but it's all gone awry.
Well, as you said, he had a lot of time to pick his spot, but it's a poor miss in the end, you have to say that.
Doucouré. Oh, that's a really good run. Real chance. Oh, look at that. They've taken the lead. Well, they haven't been the dominant team so far, but they're certainly not complaining about the scoreline.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Anthony. Rutter. Oh, breezing past him. Great opportunity. Oh, great goalkeeping.
Well, that's a top quality save. Great anticipation.
So the corner played into the box. Well, the danger is still there. Trying his luck. Palmed away by the keeper. McNeil. Now the quick counter-attack could be on. That's not a bad ball. Still could be dangerous. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Ampadu. Gelhardt. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Oh, good hit, close shave. James Tarkowski. Well, nearing the half-time interval, it's Everton in front. And Stuart, as always, we value...
Derek, big moment this.
Well, when it's you against the goalkeeper, I'm sorry, you've got to do better. Well, a chance for Everton to make it look even better from this corner. Danger still on. Oh, what a clearance under pressure. Had to react and did. Good work from Everton to win the ball back. Oh, could be. Vital intervention. Running with the ball confidently. Well, not a great ball played in. Well, wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. And that is going to be all for the first 45 here at... Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And play halted, free kick given. Good idea. Well, putting it wide from there. A pity, really. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was...
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. And agonising for them. A certain chance to square this game.
Well, you can't get away from it. That's a wasted chance to get back on level terms here.
Harrison. Now with Calvert-Lewin. Chance here. Well, couldn't put it away. They still lead, however.
Well, he really should be working the goalkeeper there. It's a great chance to score.
Well, Leeds come away with it. Rutter. Ducouré. And quick thinking defensively. Ethan Ampadu. Anthony. Ampadu. Patience and persistence on the passing front in the name of finding an equaliser. What a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. And time for the change now. Tarkovsky. And now with Young. James Garner. And easily intercepted. Ampadu. Anthony. Oh, genuine chance. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Well, he's got past his man. And it wasn't taxing for the keeper. Harrison. Could be threatening. Strong hand on that one. Now counter-attacking possibilities. The cross played over and work to do defensively. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Leeds United facing Tottenham Hotspur. That's not a bad ball. Just the clearance that was called for. Well, he gave it real leather, but miles off target. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Harrison. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Well, an opportunity maybe for Everton to extend their lead. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, in fairness, it wasn't the best of headers. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Everton facing Arsenal.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
Well, we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Doucouré. Opportunity here. And just over the bar, really good effort. Well, they've decided to make a change. Everton being afforded too much space here. Could play it in. And the header directed off the bar here.
Well, he gets good contact with the ball, but he just can't get above it, can he?
And so into the final 5 minutes. They know what they need, and that's an equaliser here. And playing it back. Still possibilities. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Doucouré. Might really be able to trouble them here. And the referee has decided to add on 3 additional minutes. And just a bit too much height on the header. Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. For you, but a disappointed goalkeeper. And there is the referee's whistle for full time. Even Steven here, they can't be separated. We were treated to goal.